aging and dying at a terrifying rate.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. 24 trillion miles to the nearest star. I've been here before. I'm able. Everything here is familiar. I'm able. We are way, way vibrating way.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. is my shepherd. I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yeah, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Imagine this. The lights in the universe are all on, and at the flick of God's switch, all the lights in the world are out. Yeah, you can run, but you can't hide. Cause if we don't change quick, it's coming. A world eclipse. Blackout.
The lights come on, the lights go on. Blackout at the flick of God's switch.
In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the spirits of God moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, let there be light. And there was light.
The lights come on. The lights go on. Blackout. At the flick of God's switch.
The Lord is Alpha and Omega.